6,500 in the hospital bed, 2,251 times at the pharmacy.